Hi, this is Jyoti and you're in my little treat corner. Today I'm going to talk about a special event specific to Maharashtra, that is Huda Party. Huda is basically immature green jawari or sorghum, which is roasted. In Maharashtra, from mid-December to end of January, farmers harvest this tender jawari and celebrate their harvest with a gathering where it is roasted and served with condiments and seasonal food like guava or fresh green gram, which is roasted with its cover. It is sweet and goes very well with a chaat-like preparation. So I'm going to share one such recipe with you all.
To serve 3 to 4 people, I'm going to use 300 grams of tender, cleaned jawari. And I'm going to use 2 medium onions that I'm going to finely chop. 2 tomatoes that I'm also going to finely chop. 6 green chilies that I've sliced finely. And a bunch of coriander leaves that I've roughly chopped. I'm also going to make a peanut chutney out of roasted peanuts, garlic, chili powder, salt, and oil. I'm going to transfer 50 grams of roasted peanuts into a blending pot along with 3 medium-sized garlic cloves, 1/2 teaspoon of chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon of salt, and a 1/4 teaspoon of oil, and blend it into a fine powder. This is what it should look like. Now I'm going to roast the jawari till the green color becomes brighter and it gets a satin smooth texture. You'll be able to feel it with your spatula. You can see the jawari has become greener. So I'm going to switch this off. And for the last step, I'm going to put all my ingredients together. I'm going to first add the onions and mix them in so that they soften with the heat of the roasted jawari. Then I'm just going to add the rest in. Peanuts are again very typical of Maharashtrian food because it grows here. 1 teaspoon of salt. I've used a 1/2 teaspoon measuring spoon here. That's why I'm putting 2 spoons, so don't get confused. I'm going to give this a good mix. And then add some yogurt in. I'm adding 3 tablespoons, but you can add as per your taste. In fact, you can reduce or increase all the ingredients according to your liking. These measurements are just approximate measurements. I'm going to top this with some namkeen mixture to give that extra crunch. And that's our huda ready to be served. Like all chaat recipes, it is best to eat when it is freshly prepared. Otherwise, it can get soggy. So only when you are ready to eat, mix everything together and enjoy.
This year, that is February 2021, the season is still on. So please make it and let me know how you liked it. I'll see you in the next video.